Well, new tonight, lawmakers in Carson City are making some progress on addressing the state's budget crisis. Mining and other mineral extraction companies, they will now be prepaying their taxes. Well, the measure passed through the Senate tonight with a 19-2 vote. The state is currently facing a more than $1 billion shortfall.